Alright. So this is a gift that we got. Let's see what's inside. Here, use that little string. That little string there. See that perforation? Yep, there we go. Ooh. Careful. Figure out what it is?
What is it called?
They're homemade natural paints.
Ooh.
Watercolors.
Cool. Awesome. I see these are like the test things. That's really cool. Awesome.
Wow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cool, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And so these are the different colors.
Goodness gracious.
Cherry leaf.
Out of here.
We got peach pit. And what does it say here? Onion skin, radish skin, avocado pit. So that's what they're made out of. Okay, here's plant primaries. You got purple, shisho, marigold, and madder. And you've got sorts of ones. Let's see what we got here.
Natural neons.
Red rose, red cabbage, iris, arugula flower, asparagus, and Mioro indigo.
Here's the natural neons palette.
Ooh, natural neons palette?
This is what they look like when they're dry.
Made out of beetroot, marigold, tomato leaf, basil, purple basil, and
sand cherry. What are these?
Ooh. And this one is avocado pit, red marigold, gold beet, zinnia, wood indigo.
Soda.
How cool. I am excited to see what you guys are going to make.
Arabic. You put that. These, I believe, are flip it.
Wrong side.
I want to open it.
And then these are some instructions and some information about colors.
What are those things?
Wow, there's more.
What?
Wow. All natural color changing chemistry kit. Oh, fun! The butterfly pea flower, annatto, and red cabbage. Oh, these are so fun. And then these are some of the things that you can do the kit for those. So that's a kit that goes with all that.
Oh,
and a color
rainbow.
Wheel and a rainbow. Oh, fun.
Ooh, I want to do that one.
Painting cards. Maybe we can do them right now. That sounds fun, doesn't it?
I'm going to do the radishes.
I'm going to do them.
Cool. Thank you so much.
Whatever.
You guys wave to the camera and say thank you.
Thank you.